Expected principals, teachers, and my dear friends. First of all, I wish you all the happy Republic Day.
As you all, today we have gathered here to celebrate auspicious Day of Republic Day, which is also known as Ganatantra Divas.
Republic Day on 26th of January, as a constitution came into existence at this day. Since from 1950, we all are celebrating the Republic Day every year.
It is adopted on 26th November 1949 under the chairmanship of our beloved Dr. B.R. Ambedkar Rao. He is also known as father of our Indian Constitution. He is one of the greatest leader of our modern India.
Republic Day means supreme powers of the peoples living in the country. Public has a right to be represented. Political leaders to lead the country in the right directions.
Republic Day has a great importance in the history of India because it tells all about each and every struggle of our Indian freedom fight.
I salute the freedom fighters who had sacrificed their lives for the country in India. Jai Hind.